the Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner protects against the attack. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. It's speeding up. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Slammed him. It couldn't take him. It's down. Starmie is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It's Attack Rose. The move can't hit the opponent. The red corner keeps gaining stats. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. It's Attack Rose. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next?
Torched by Flare Blitz.
Oh, the attacker has lost all of its health. But the opponent is down too. Latias is sent out. Latios is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage. Its stats rose. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage. And the tension is peaking. Hit by Dragon Pulse! It went down! Jirachi is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A hard hit from Body Slam! It's down and out! Game, set, and match! The red corner has won the game! thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Oh! Its speed fell. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit that first! The air in the Coliseum is tense. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! The battle is getting intense! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Tentacruel uses its move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. Hit by Psychic. It couldn't take it. It's down. Wailord is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Bam! It went down. Whiscash is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. That hurt! Fissure opens an abyss of destruction! It couldn't take it! It's down! Rigatoon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Both corners' moves fail. Solid hit! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Coliseum. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Cricketoo desperately holds on. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Gardevoir is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Rushing blow! It went down! The results are in. The red corner has won the game. The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset is truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A fierce glow, such amazing power. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. A fierce glow, the red corner barely holds on. Hit by return. It's down and out. Donphan is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Vigoroth is slowly losing its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Uchiena is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettled. First strike! Its attack missed! Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm! Arcana is sent out. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The battle is getting intense! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Both corners' moves fail. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit by Dragon Pulse! It went down! Jumpluff is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11! Oh! Hit! That hurt! The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Jumpluff desperately holds on. Ow! It was badly poisoned! The damage from poison finished it. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.